Hey friends, welcome to today's mantra moment. I wanted to bring to you Lokah Samastah Sukhino Bhavantu, which is a peace prayer. And it roughly translates to, may all beings everywhere be happy, be wild, and be free, and may I, in my actions, in my words, in my thoughts, in some way, shape, or form, that is unique to me, contribute to this happiness and this freedom for all beings, including myself. So we're gonna jam out with this today, Lokah Samastah Sukhino Bhavantu. I invite you today to send some love out to someone in your life that might need it, right? So to dedicate this mantra and your singing of this mantra to someone that needs it in your life. And you can feel free to either sit up and join in the singing, or maybe sit up or lay down and just receive. So there's no need to join along in the singing. You can always just receive the good vibrations. So go ahead and find your comfy spot. And feel free to close your eyes even. Let's clear out our throats, yeah? Invite a deep breath in your nose. And then stick your tongue out. Yeah, two more, deep breath in. Stick your tongue out even across your eyes. Let it go. One more. Inhale. Exhale. Get crazy. And feel free to join in on the singing whenever it feels right for you, if it feels right for you. Holding in your heart space the person or animal friend or being that you're sending this love out to today. Prayers for peace. So we'll sing two verses, Lokah Samastah Sukhino Bhavantu, followed by two verses in English. May all beings everywhere be happy, be wild, be free. Thank you. Sukhino Bhavantu, Lokah Samastah Sukhino Bhavantu, all beings everywhere, be happy, be beings everywhere, be happy, be wild, be free. All beings everywhere, be happy, be wild, be free. One more. Together. Breathe it in. Gently drawing the chin in towards your heart center. Bringing the palms into your lap, sitting with those vibrations, sitting with how those vibrations make you feel, their resonance. Knowing that it's not how these mantras sound coming out of your mouth, but how they're coming from this deep place of emotion. How do they make you feel? And you feel ready, bringing one hand on top of your heart center, the other hand on top of your heart center. Feeling the rhythm, the beat of your heart and your hands. That music inside yourself. That love inside yourself. And thank yourself for showing up and for spreading some goodness out to someone who needs it, which is the stuff of Reiki masters, right? It really is this distance Reiki. And gently flutter your eyes open. And I bow to you all. Namaste.